everyone, and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. We're high in the grandstands to watch this one. Andrew Voss with you, and alongside me is Eddie Hemmings.
The rain continues to fall. The conditions are absolutely dreadful here. This isn't what either team was hoping for. I'm sure both coaches have thrown their original game plans out of the window now and will be playing a brand of wet weather football. It's going to be ugly, but the win is so important this afternoon.
Well, I remember as a kid, Eddie, there were no better days than this, when it rained and was muddy and all the rest. So let's hope that the players enjoy it just as much as we used to. Field the kick.
He's held there. One. Release. Held. Two. On the kick going.
Morrell looks a short pass. Moore carrying defenders with him.
Three back with me.
Punchard. Bang. With a step. Tackled on the 40-meter line. Fourth tackle. Moore. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Bamboozles the defence with a step. He's beaten two. Grabbed by the defence.
That's one. Move.
They have the numbers. It inside, evades that tackle, clear the tarmac, he's coming through,
he's held there, three, boom,
Cocaine tosses this one wide, Hodgson powers forward, this is good, brought to ground close to the sideline, Big Ant are looking shaky, Lump tests the defence with a short ball,
he's held there, held five,
he heads east, Blair with a kick so high it'll come down tomorrow. Excellent work there. It'll go to the 20 for a restart.
Very good football from both sides. A good pressure kick, well diffused.
He restarts with a tap. Fairback with momentum.
Right, that's zero.
Morrell inside their own 30. Morrell lays it off. He fends off one. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Let him go. Let him go. Hill. Get up. Three. Markers lock in.
Wide is the ball.
He's held there. Get up.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. Brought down right next to the sideline. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? Play on as the call.
One.
Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there, but they've let the defence off the hook with that mistake. Luck gobbles him up.
Hill, that's his second.
Ellis.
He's held there. Hill, three.
Addy finds the inside man. Yes, that's a knock on.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Nice step. His shadow can't keep up with it.
Hill. One. Release.
Moore. Barnstorming run.
That's his second.
Fairbank delivers a long ball.
That's a third.
Slips in the short one. Fairbank. What a step. Collected four. By the defence just
move.
10 metres from the line. Still a couple
up
of
down.
Tackles up their sleeve here. Fairbank.
Hill. Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Loops it over the top. Morrell. puts in the grubber. Try time! Big Ed are in for their first try. That's his first try of the match.
Oh, here is a try that should never have been scored, Andrew. It was a perfectly weighted grubber kick, okay, but where are the defenders? They'll be kicking themselves.
Goal still to come. Oh, nice work. Coolly done. Big Ed leads 6-0. Kicks long. He's there to bring the kick back. He's in open space. Driving forward. That is strong. Makes some ground. Goes wide. Off the left foot.
Good tackle. Hell two. Hell.
Morel. He's got momentum. Still going.
Three. Hands away.
Across the paddock he goes. Driving forward. They roll forward again. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Has the job of putting in the punt. Sidestep.
Hell. Right. He's tackle one.
Addy.
Two. He's held there. Clear in.
He surges forward. Right straight.
Three. Back with me.
Docker Clay.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Four.
He's got momentum.
Held.
Just one to go on the set. Launches a kick.
One. Release. He's held there.
Angata surges forward in the tackle.
Hell. Clear him now. Two. Hands away.
Bricks. Surges forward in the tackle.
Three. Hands away. He's held there.
Mesmerizes the defense with a step. They
Four.
Rush in.
Get back.
Again,
look
tackle.
At me.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. More.
Hell. Fifth and last.
Kicks. Good burst, this one. Misses the tackle. Knocks him off his feet.
Boom. He's held there.
Mings. Had a look both ways and runs from dummy half. And they give him a real rattle up there. Quinlan beats a tackle. They finally bring him down.
He's held there.
It's tackle four.
Hell.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Blair. Look at him accelerate. Big Ed will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. Boyle with momentum, proving a handful. He surges forward.
Hell, two.
Boyle powers forward. He got some pace.
Hell.
Maintaining their advantage in attack.
Ten.
Snappy pass. Ricks carrying defenders with him. Wow! Referee signifies fifth tackle. Morrell has chosen the high kick. Incredible! A try saver. Big Ant. Marsh. And they stop him right on the 20.
He's held there.
There's meters to be made from dummy half. Look at him, wading through the defense. He's got support.
Two. He's held there. Move. Three. Back with me.
Shows us his pace now. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Still a couple of tackles left here. Surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Let him up. Hit the last.
And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Sharp, with momentum, proving a handful. Ricks. Finally wrapped up, just short of the 40. Keeps going. With a short ball, Pangataa.
Three, back to 10. Hill, off him now.
More. Defense zeroes in. It's a big tackle. That's four. More. Plenty of determination in that run. Big numbers in defense. Referee signifies fifth tackle. More. Hunter. Showing plenty of speed. Fooling the defense with that step. Finally taken down.
Help.
Bang! With a step! And they toss him aside in the tackle. Horn. And it's gone out. The halftime hooter, Peyton. Just short of the halfway line. First half complete. Eddie, I don't know what you think. I guess you're about to tell us.
Big Ant. They head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good use of the ball, some super defense. This is what we really like to.
Back from half time, and we are underway. He's well positioned to take that kick.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one. Hill, that's your second.
Addy, forward over the 30 metre line, holding up a short pass.
He's held there. He's held three.
Dummy half dash.
Hill.
That's the fourth. Blair. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Kicks it into touch. Him. Driven back. Nice tackle there.
He's held there. Get up.
More.
Hill. Two. Hands away.
To Harlan. Ball and all tackle. Ambler. Powers full. This
three.
Good.
Back with me.
More.
Hill.
There's the fourth tackle. Morrell. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Nice step. Finally brought to ground.
He's held there.
30-metre line. Still trying to make metres as he's brought down after that good run. With a little bullet pass. Horn carrying defenders with him. Oh, is that pile driver tackle? Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. He heads east. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Charges at the defense. Kicks this very high. Big Ant have the ball. Through the bursting through the line. He's got back up. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. Bricks surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle.
Hell two.
Morrell.
Hell three back with me.
Feeds the short ball. Keeps going. Look at the acceleration. Fairbank.
He's held there.
They're looking dangerous here.
Get back. Look at me.
Moore. He finds the accelerator. Hell called by the red. Ten. There's pressure on this kick. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Cocaine with momentum. Good tackle. Hodgson. He's got momentum. Still going. Almost into touch there. Quinlan. They force him back. There's two in the tackle. Ellis. On play number four.
Move.
Ellis. That's a long pass. Wrapped up. No way through. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Blair. Gets a kick away. Good burst this one. Bamboozles the defense with a step. Driving forward. That is strong. Good tackle. Sheesh. Driven back.
Keep going. He's held there. Move it.
Fairbank moves it on. No respect for ball security. Rounded up in the tackle. Kavanagh passes inside. And with a step, he's got momentum.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Ellis. Clever pass. Eddie!
Four.
That is a try-saving tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Holding up a short pass. Lund! And not able to offload as they come in over the top. Just one to go in the set. Finds support. Eddie looks to pressure them with a bomb. The ball's been turned over. Breaks the defense. Clear. He's got support. Going as fast as he can. Stunned him. A very long run. Ricks running along. They managed to wrap him up just short of the 10-metre line. Delivering the short ball. Morrell. He surges forward. Great strength. Taking the ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Fires at a pass. Tangata driving forward. There's the fourth tackle. Going to break up the defense. A short pass. Moore. Defense on their own goal line.
Lock in. He's held there.
Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball out. Fairbank. Big Ant. Their completion rate is high with 8 from 10. Coach should be well pleased with that. Horn surges forward in the tackle.
Held. Right. Here's tackle one.
Blair.
He's held there. That's his second. Three. Hands away. Held.
Kavanagh. Good step. He surges forward.
He's held there. Clear him now.
On the charge.
Four, hands off.
Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. That's a sloppy pass, that one. I like that. He's kept it alive.
Held. Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Blair. And up she goes. Puncher. Under the bomb and cool under pressure.
One.
Shut out of the play by that tackle. More.
Held. Two.
Morrell. Inside
Three.
Their own 20-metre line.
Back to 10. He's held there.
Morrell sends it back inside. Fends off the defence.
Held.
Left says four. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Great step. Quinlan. Carrying defenders with him.
Wow.
And down he goes. Now, he's testing the defence with a short pass. Greenwood surges forward in the tackle. Abbott going in. Ellis. Sidestep. Sprinting. Hodgson surges forward in the tackle.
Three.
Kavanagh.
Back with me.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Kavanagh powers forward. The attack coming in waves. Ellis.
He's held there. Tackle five. Hold.
With a quick pass. Lump. Darting along.
And he's over. Take a look at him.
The wait is over. Quinlan comes up with a first try of the match for Big Egg.
Yes, sirree. It's a beautifully weighted rubber kick that found the chasers and well taken. A total misread by the defensive line.
Stand by for the kick.
He tends to lap up the pressure and he's not new to this situation.
Machine-like as he kicks that one.
Okay, so how will the away team respond to this? They've been in good form for most of this match and are now under some pressure, probably for the first time.
Big Ed, lead by one here. Goes long. Greenwood. With momentum, proving a handful. The 30-metre mark. Ellis surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Docker Clay. He goes straight through. Gets the ball. Intercepted. Wrapped up on the halfway line. Kahalan. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block?
Nice tackle.
Ricks. Storming run. Ricks surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Morrell looking to send his man through a hole. Brought down right next to the sideline. Still a couple of tackles left here. Ricks surges forward in the tackle. Referee signifies good tackle. Morrell, what a bomb this is. Captures that ball in goal, we will be off to the 20-metre line.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
And there's the tap. Greenwood. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back. Wrapped up like a sausage. Ellis. Masoi. Powers full. This is good.
Release.
Blair.
He's held there. Two.
The full-time hooter. And that'll be all there's time for. What's your thoughts on the match?
Big out. have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.
Well, put your cue in the rack, Eddie. You've worked hard for that one. Take a break. We'll come back with another game next time.